Listen, boys, when your dad and I lived in Korea, we learned about wedding ducks. I hand-carved us some wedding ducks to put on our very mantle. When they're facing each other, it means there's harmony in the marriage. This one's your dad, and this one's me. And I know that your dad took you to a pool that wasn't salt water, so we're just gonna turn that one around like that.